are heading home.
Ah! Happy New Year's.
Hi guys.
We're here.
Okay guys, we are heading home today and it is currently 7:05 Cali time.
Good.
So I'm making it 8 o'clock in Utah right now. Yeah, we are gonna make quick stops going towards Utah just for ourselves to celebrate New Year's because it is New Year's Eve. But thank you. Yeah, everyone is kind of just gathering their things and packing the cars, checking out of our hotel, and then we'll be on the road. I'll see you guys on the road. Stack my sweet ass and call me Sally. Oh my god. What do you get?
Soda, because I have to drive.
You don't want some jerky, bro? You don't want no jerky, bro?
I'll take some yours.
What's your wish?
I get a girlfriend soon.
Oh, heck. Okay, we're gonna check out now. See you guys in a minute.
We are now in Lehigh, which is about 40 minutes away from home. We actually had a minor problem on the way home and we stopped in Beaver. Anthony's heater stopped working on us. We tried to fix it, did not work, so we ended up still driving without a heater. And it's like winter in here. Like, look at Lexi. Lexi be having her sweater on with her hoodie and blanket.
30 degrees all the time in Beaver.
But the boys were, me and Lexi both have blankets, the guys don't. They were more worried that we would freeze if we gave them any blankets. So Anthony just started speeding his way home because we were still about 3 hours out from home. And now we're about 40 minutes, so we're gonna make it. they're gonna be dropping us off first actually. Because Jerry needs to pick up his car and we don't have a car at Lexi's house. And we're still deciding on what to cook. We're supposed to go get fried chicken.
Almost home.
We're supposed to go get fried chicken for... No, we're good. For the house. So that we can eat tonight before New Year's. But first on that, we're going to see Jerry's mom. She came back from Cambodia. And we did FaceTime her, I think yesterday, so we're super excited to see her back home, and everyone else, of course, especially his little sister. His little sister FaceTimed us when we were at Disneyland, and his cousin did too, so we're excited to see both of them, or all of them, I should say, and yeah, I'll record when we get there.
Hi! Hi. It's super cold over here. Hi. It's so cold.
Hi.
I got my time late Monday.
Welcome home, Matt. We missed you.
You missed you too.
Fun? See, you have vacation and I went too.
We gotta go check on Amy.
Oh, she's okay.
Is she okay?
She's laying there because it's kind of hot. Mm-hmm. It's not close to 100, so it's later.
Oh.
Like this?
Okay. I'll update you guys in just a bit. Okay, we just got back. We just got back to Lexi. So now we're just kind of hanging out. We are hanging out, actually, waiting for the countdown. I'll update you guys in a bit. How do you guys bring us? Oh, shit!
Test run?
Oh, my God!
Oh hell no, that you're trying way too hard. Look, lady.
Well, I didn't do anything.
Well, spin the bottom, only the bottom right here.
Oh.
What the hell? Who's the lady?
Make sure we're doing it right. Just left.
Anthony, you want to see this?
He has the same, but he has
oh, yeah.
Give me a bottle rocket.
Bottle rocket.
Oh, yeah, grease him up.
I don't even know where it is, man.
What happened to it?
What was that?
Oh, look at this. There's over there, man. We gotta beat them with our style.
Is it recording now?
That just went to the backyard. I know.
You would do that too, in my car.
I know. What are you doing next to my car, bro?
What's it supposed to do?
I don't know. I better not hit my car, though.
Oh.
Now we're getting ready to 40 years, of course. But we're gonna set up the camera. Happy New Year's. Okay, so we are having a hot dog challenge going on over here.
Toast in the bun.
Oh, that's a secret.
Work.
Is that your finished product?
No, I need some lettuce.
Going on over here, Jerky.
That's the winner right there.
All right, guys, this is an update on our hot dog challenge. How do you feel?
I'm hungry.
How do you feel?
I feel I'm a winner, you know.
What about you?
The winner right here.
Winner? What about you, Jojo?
Guaranteed.
Melee?
Oh, is this mine? Oh, this is me.
Uncle
this
Lay?
No. I need my shit back.
So focus. Jesse?
I didn't do anything.
They're really getting into this, though. Judges, Alexia, and Moni.
Hey, you gotta make sure you chew it thoroughly, man. I got extra spice.
Okay.
Alright, move on. Hey, get out of the way!
Give me my hot dog, man. Give me my hot dog, man. I'm cutting my hot dog right now with that sauce right here.
Pallets.
Walking out with some water.
Yeah. Carnival.
Clear by. Clear by system. Okay. That one's pretty good. I like that one.
So pick one. Which one win?
That one.
Was it really you?
Tyler,
what's up?
Happy New Pool Rally! Happy New Pool Rally!
And that concludes our hot dog challenge. Blake is the winner. And then we had second place Tyler, third place Jerry, fourth place
Last place, Jojo.
They're missing out. They don't know what's good.
All right, guys. I'll see you guys later.
Try.
Having a slumber party, apparently. And Yuli over here.
Clap your hands, y'all. Clap your hands.
It's so messed up. I told Jerry to lay down with me. He said no, but then Tyler came, and then he came and laid with Tyler. And then Anthony decided to join. So, yeah, we're all just about to go to bed. It's about, what time is it, guys? 2:09.
Clap your hands, y'all. Clap your hands. Clap your hands, y'all.
Clap your hands, y'all. Clap your hands, y'all.
If you have a chronic back pain or
joint pain, see you guys later. I'm tired. I just took some Nyquil. So it's time for me to go to bed. Good night.